Cutter.
Take away.
favorite.
Number 21, Ray.
lead. the kickoff for the Bulldogs, number 7, Darryl Kolasik. Ball picked up near the 21-yard line.
Thank you.
reception, number two, Nathan Davis. Metter gets the kick away. Both teams, head coach Craig Agnew and and the Bartlett Bulldogs, along with head coach Gary Vaughn and the Hornets of West Vermont. Both teams received the trophies on field from the University Interscholastic League. So our congratulations to head coach Craig Agnew and the Bulldogs of Bartlett and winning the state 1A championship football game here tonight at Pennington Field, as well as head coach Gary Vaughn and the runner-up position in the state of Texas for the second best football team here tonight at Pennington Field. Our congratulations to both teams, both high schools, and both communities supporting these young people in this contest tonight. Mr. Mark Cousins will make the UIL presentation of the trophies just momentarily on the field. For being with us tonight. Thanks for choosing Pennington Field as your state 1A championship site. And most of all, we'd like to wish for all of you a very joyous holiday season, as well as a very Merry Christmas. And also, as you travel back to your homes tonight, please drive friendly and safely. Thanks again for being here, and good night from Pennington Field.
too. Worst day.